art class at the Spyglass Brewing Company. So there it is. I decided to make it into a gift to Margaret. It was fun.